Teams User, a great feature is rolling out that I have been wanting for years. It's the ability when you're in a Teams meeting and you're sharing your screen to access the chat window directly without having to go and open up the meeting window, which sometimes a hassle. And if you only have one monitor, it's a real big pain because when you're sharing your screen, they will also see you're sharing your chat window. So when you do this feature and you click on chat, it's private. It's only available to you and you can move this around. Let's look at this feature right now. I'm in a Microsoft Teams meeting. Act like there are other people in here. If I go and share my screen, I have Microsoft Excel running. And up here at the top in the presenter toolbar, we have our normal stuff, camera, mic, share sound. But notice now that we have chat available. And when I click on chat, this opens up a private chat window that only I can see. I can move this window around. What happens to me frequently is when I'm sharing my screen, people are chatting, and I sometimes just have to get out of there to go see the chat, or I have to open it in the meeting window, which is a big hassle, and especially doesn't work when you have two screens. So no one else sees this private chat window except you, and I love that you can move it anywhere you want to, including another monitor. Thank you for your time. My Microsoft Teams online training courses are available along with Excel, OneNote, and Microsoft Copilot. Have a wonderful day.